sitting here with you, listening to the rain, smiling just to see the smile upon your face. And these are the moments I thank God that I'm seeing me, and she just knew that she wanted to be with me, but I was playing. I guess I'd hard to get out, I'm not sure how she'd put it, but just eventually led on until finally said we'd go out, and we've been together now, and we're getting married, so.
These are the moments. We were at college. I just moved into a dorm at UA Fort Smith, and we went to a howdy dance and we met each other then. And more or less just started talking for a couple of weeks after that. And then eventually, maybe 2 weeks later, we started dating.
How she's caring, how she loved me for who I am and all that I have. Anyway, everything about her is just perfect for me.
It's just the way he cares about me. I mean, it's, I don't know what it is. I don't meet many guys like that that'll help me out with the housework and just help me with anything. It's really original. It's rare.
Having our own house, she has a couple kids, me teaching school and her doing what she wants to do with marine biology.
It's going to be pretty solid. I mean, we agreed if we got married now that we wouldn't do anything wrong. I mean, if we did, we'd always make it up, and I could see him becoming a teacher and me as like a vet tech. It's exciting to think about.
I love her.
I can't believe this is happening, and I honestly love you.
And I could not ask for more.
Round of applause, please. Give Megan a big kiss. There you go.
In your heart, I can still hear it beat for every time you kiss me. And when we're apart, I know how much you miss me. I can feel your love for me.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. and Mrs. Billy Bray.
There ain't no way I'm letting you go now.
slowly got to know him over the years, and just recently I actually became his godfather, so I'd like to say congratulations to both of them and wish them many future years together.
In your eyes, I can still see the look of the one who really loves me. The one who wouldn't put anything else in the world above me. I can still see your love for me. I'm